Stories of Robert's successes in Italy inspired the Normandy broken by civil war. The Norman Duke, William, had not yet earned the title, the Conqueror, and was still a controversial young bastard, barely clinging to power. Many Norman knights, bloodied by civil war and lured by southern riches, set out for Italy. Robert's youngest brother, your great-grandfather, Roger de Hauteville, was among them. But he was different. Where Robert was ruthless and cunning, Roger was patient and chivalrous. He was motivated by love. Judith Devereux, cousin of Duke William, had stolen Roger's heart, and the two wished to be married. Judith's father, however, would never entertain the thought of his daughter marrying a mere landless knight. Roger had no choice but to go to Italy to prove himself worthy of the woman that he loved. But Robert Guiscard, like his brother before him, expected Roger to make his own way in Italy, as he had done years before. He offered Roger no lands and no knights. Fortunately for Roger, there was still a prize awaiting a man of his talents. An island ruled by Muslims for two centuries, but now divided between rival emirs, Sicily beckoned.
Faithless criminal is hiding in your lands, Norman. Return him to me, and I will pay you well for your trouble.
Do not listen to him, Sayid Roger. My head is far more valuable to you atop my shoulders.
I will not forget this, Norman. You harbor criminals, and I pronounce vendetta against you.
Shukran, Sayid Roger, shukran. My followers are yours to command. Gather my supporters and march on one of the cities. The people are weak, and if they see you kill an emir, they will submit to us. I mean you. Indeed fortunate to have a friend like me, Sayid Roger. I am a local to Sicily and know the positions of the enemy cities. You will still need to search for the emirs themselves, though.
my loyal followers. I have returned with Norman friends. Do not be suspicious of their swords or their ways. They are good friends of Sicily.
Brother, my knights find no profit in putting down Lombard rebellions in Italy. There is little left to plunder. They want to conquer something, so make good use of them. I must go. Humphrey's son is causing trouble in Apulia. I should have killed him after his father died. Continue to conquer Sicily for me, and I will make you count of the island.
Count? Said Roger? Inshallah you will be king of this island, without your ungrateful brother.
My brother is a fox. My day will come. But only if I am patient. Let us focus on taking this island before I worry over who will rule it. Three faiths, Catholic, Orthodox, and Muslim, inhabit this island. But those in the West have been subjugated by the Berbers. If I show my tolerance of their faiths, the people will rebel against the two Berber princes.
Small favor to ask of you, Said Roger. Restore me to my throne at Syracuse, and I will be your most devoted ally.
Thank you. locals surrender to you, my lord. My lord should focus on killing the enemy emirs and princes while preserving their cities and armies.
Sì, va bene.
I see you are quite ambitious, brother. Do not let your ambitions make you foolish. I am watching you, as a good elder brother should.
Vanni, go far. Attaccare!
Mm-hmm.
vostro servizio, sì, signore.
Attaccamo!
Lo capì.
Ordini?
I will return to Italy, brother. Soon, I will call on you to watch over my lands while I march on Constantinople with Bohemond. Finish Sicily quickly.
Sì. Combattemo.
Pronto, sogno. Muratori. Sì. Salutami immediatamente.
A vostro servizio. Lo faccio.
Ordini? Giusto. Muratori.
Romanni.
Attaccari!
Signore. Sì.
questa sta bene. Giusto. Muratori. 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 Ordini. Immediatamente. Sì, sì. Immediatamente. Va bene. Sì, giusto. Va bene. Immediatamente. Sì. Giusto. Immediatamente. Muratori. Muratori.
Devotion by conscripting these peasants into your army. Get out there, peasants! You will fight for the Normans, or I will whip you!
The people of this island, Christian and Muslim, suffered for too long under feuding emirs. God willing, I will build a new order here, where Norman, Greek, and Arab live together in peace.
Sicily was a land fitting for a man like Roger. Daring and ambitious, but also patient, chivalric, tolerant, and above all, motivated by love. He married his beloved Judith and settled in a Sicilian court. Roger Bosso, the Great Count, as your great-grandfather would come to be known, was more than a conqueror. Adopting the ways of the island, he fashioned a new eclecticism that gave Sicily its unique character and strength. I do not know these words, the boy king said sadly. Forgive me, my king. What it means is that the warm Mediterranean breezes, the cool marble colonnades, the bubbly fountains splashing among the lemon trees, these are marked on your soul. You are shaped by this land, where Catholic church bells and the Orthodox liturgy mingle seamlessly with the Islamic call to prayer. It is a heritage unlike any other. All thanks to your great-grandfather. The boy nodded. I did not think he could yet fathom just how unique his kingdom was.